Bring it. Come. Let's go. Come. Bring it. Come. Kyra, let's go. Come. Sunday morning, 8 a.m. Why in God's name I woke up this early on a Sunday? Well, it's kind of like a long story. Dude, after 4th of July, everything broke in my house. Like, my Apple Pen broke, my iPhone broke. I couldn't record videos. I couldn't record like drone videos. And my Jeep broke. So I was able to take care of the phone, yes, on Friday. Somebody came and like replaced it for me. I was able to get a new pen yesterday. Went to the Apple store and they gave me a pen, but the Jeep broke. And the funny part, dude, is like, it broke the same way that it broke last time that I had my previous two-door Jeep. Like, the brakes are getting stuck. So I took it yesterday to a shop. The shop was quoting me $1,200 to replace the calipers on the Jeep, because they say that's what's broken. So I think it was like too much money. My brother knows how to work the Jeeps, so I'm just gonna go right now, buy the parts, and tomorrow we're gonna replace it. Yeah, dude, I thought it was gonna be a chill week, but dude, everything broke. I mean, the good thing is like I was able to solve most of it. Now just for the expensive part. Sunday morning star, spending a lot of money. Back roads of Tampa. I passed the stop. I passed the place like talking with you guys. Hello. Well, it's kind of like a hose that you put whenever you're gonna flush the brake system. It's kind of like a little hose that you attach to, and it comes with like a little bottle for the excess. Now it's trying to fit this with all my video equipment. All right, got almost all the parts that I needed. I'm just missing two rotors, but that could wait until we open the Jeep and stuff. And that way we can figure out if we actually need to change those rotors. If they needed to be changed, I just come and buy them. They didn't have it on this store, but I know another store that has it. So it's no big deal. Woo. Doggy. We got the parts done, so I just have to call today to tell them that I'm not gonna be at work tomorrow, and we can spend the whole day fixing that. Today is Formula One weekend, dude. It starts in 15 minutes.
Good morning.
Hi,
how are you doing?
Enjoying your morning walk?
Just taking an outside walk.
Do you know that the race is happening right now?
No. We gotta go watch it. Austria.
All right, I'll meet you at the house.
Okay, I love you.
Have fun.
We'll be home soon.
Grand Prix here. The track itself, 2.68 miles long. And it's lights out and away we go. Max Verstappen gets away well from Charles Leclerc already. George Russell is alongside Carlos Sainz in the turn. One we go. It's Verstappen from Leclerc. Sainz goes on.
Good start. Eventually. It was a great race. Hamilton finished third, so we're happy. Like, we're not doing like as bad as before. We are heading out to the beach. We are gonna go take Kyra to the beach. We're meeting with my brother and my dad. We're gonna take their boat out and we're gonna take her out. Oh, we forgot the leash. So yeah, great race. Have breakfast. We pack everything. We're going to the beach. So through the magic of television, we're gonna be there right now. And we're back. All right, long drive from the house. I just dropped Leslie at the boat. I was parking the car. Everybody's ready, they're already waiting for us. It just took us a while to find some stuff that we needed to buy. But we're all good. Have to go to the boat. There they are. It's a beautiful day. Look at that.
Hey,
Xiang.
Hey.
How you doing?
Fine, how are you? Bien, bien, bien.
Sorry for the delay.
Hello.
Kyra. How you doing? Oh my God. Kyra. We're in the ocean, lady. To Three Rockers Island. It's my first time here, and all I can see is that over there. And I just wanna like grab Kyra and let her there and let her try to chase like all of those birds. You having fun at the beach? Huh? You having fun?
Good time.
Yeah? You like the beach? Huh? You like the island?
Over the beach?
Que si te gusta la isla.
I like it. It's pretty good.
It's time to leave.
It's the worst part of coming to this place. So you gotta leave.
But all the birds are gone. Most people are gone.
And now, a beautiful drone shot for ending the vlog. See you in the next one.